You're a special people set apart by God, of the royal priesthood of God. Maybe you have been surrounded with different things that have broken down in your life, and you look at it with sadness. You can't do anything about maybe a death in the family. Maybe it's hidden somewhere inside, somewhere, that as it goes along with time, you resolve inside of you that things is going to be this way in life, and life is going to be continued struggle. But I want to tell you that God wants to give you an answer today. God wants to tell you today that it is what it is in the earth and what it is that is in real time on earth. But there is a time called God's time, Kairos time. There is a way called God's way. There is a power that is called God's power. There is a life that is called God's life. You are a spiritual being to be built up as a spiritual house. You are a chosen generation. You are a special people set apart by God, of the royal priesthood of God. And you're appointed by God to show forth, to put on public display, to be demonstrated in your life, to show the fruits in your life that will bring praise to God. That it is in that rooted in the love of God that you will know that none of our lives is without a future. Our future, that future that we had known before, may be destroyed. But can God not give you a future that caused that future that's lost to be just but a shadow of what is to come?